What is good, guys? Good morning. Today is Thanksgiving, and welcome back to another Junoe Official video. This is officially our first
vlog.
Yeah, so we're gonna test it out. Like we said, we're gonna try it and stuff. Mm-hmm. As you can tell, we look busted. I mean, bro, look at this. Look at that. But yeah, bro, we look really busted and stuff. Mm-hmm. But
this is us before we just woke up.
Yeah, we're gonna show you our fits right now.
Alright, guys, so we just got here to our first house.
First destination
for our Thanksgiving.
Yeah.
Yes. So we're gonna show you what we got.
Currently 12.
Cooking up in there.
Yeah, let's go see if they got some of that good. Yeah. Let's go. This is a south side of the house. So.
Yes, this is my family, okay?
Let's get it.
All right, guys, let's go see what they got in here. Let's go check it out. Oh, the game. All the boys are over there watching the game. I think it's the Raiders versus the Cowboys. So that's going on over there. The kids are over here. So it looks like they're cleaning up over there. We got here a little later.
Was it bussing? I guess we'll never know.
This is Rocco, guys. He knows how to sit. Shake my hand. Shake. Anyways, I'm going to give him some turkey. Let's see if the turkey's bussing. Sit. Okay, it looks bussing, huh?
Show him the turkey. Show him the turkey, the aftermath.
This is the aftermath of the turkey. You want them leftovers.
You know what this is? This is your skin. It's that gas right here. You feel me?
Yeah, so we showed up a little late. The food is cleaned up over here in the kitchen. But...
On to the next house, bro.
We're
going to go to my mom's right now. Oh, wait. We need to ask them what they're thankful for.
Yes, the kids. We're going to ask them what they're thankful for.
We're going to ask everyone here what they're thankful for.
Yes.
We're going to see, if it's fire or not. So I guess it's what they're thankful for, you know what I mean?
Yes, or if they're faking it and say something.
Stoops.
Yeah. What are you thankful for today?
My life and my kids.
Your what?
Hey, yo.
He needs some milk.
What are you thankful for?
Trees.
Trees?
What the hell, boy?
Okay. What are you thankful for today?
My friends, my family, and my life.
Period. What are you thankful for today?
My friends, my family.
Okay.
I'm thankful for my family and happy Thanksgiving.
Okay, guys, so we are missing a couple of my family members, either because they were camera shy or they're at work or they already left. But we've been here for like 2 hours. We had a good time with everyone. Food was good. debatable. Just kidding. No, but now we're going to go visit Ray Ray's family.
Yes,
and we'll let you know how the food is.
We're going to go see my mama. We're going to ask mm-hmm. What they're thankful for.
Yes.
All that good stuff. Mm-hmm. We'll see you in like 3, 2, 1. Y'all, we back. We're at my mom's now. Let's go ahead and see what they got cooking. Let's see who's here. And go ahead and see what's good.
Catch you guys inside.
Welcome back to MTV Cribs. This is my crib.
This is
the backyard. Show them the backyard.
So we got some tables, some chairs. As you can see, there's gonna be a few guests. A few.
this backyard is all over the place, as you can tell.
Super pretty.
What we got.
Yes, we got some food over here.
You know, Modelo, repping. Let's go.
Zooey
mama.
What is this right here?
That's ham. That's that gas. That's what it is. And then this is the turkey, I think. Let's go. Yeah.
Let's see, how do we open this? Turkey. Who's a fan of turkey? Are you guys turkey fans or ham fans?
What are you? I am both. I just like the skin of both.
You like both?
You know, like the outer layer?
Yeah.
but I'm gonna keep it a buck. I'm gonna say turkey.
Turkey.
I don't know, bruh. You?
I'm gonna say, okay, yeah.
I'm gonna say turkey, but because, I don't know, I'm not a fan of the ham. Like, there hasn't been a ham that I actually like, but I don't know, that's just me. I'm a fan of turkey.
As you can tell, guys, we're Raider fans. Yeah, we got the Raider. And then Chicago Bull fans. But yeah, this is the freaking backyard, bruh. All over the place.
Yes.
Don't ask about that sign. And that's my pops.
This is the gravy.
Gravy right here.
We got the mashed potatoes.
Our fave.
Bing bong. Man, just kidding. I'm just kidding.
Over here, we got some pie. Some pies. My favorite from Costco.
That one's my favorite.
Pecan pie.
All right, which one are you guys? Are you guys
pecan pie or pumpkin pie? I'm pumpkin pie all the way.
Pecan pie game. Pecan pie game.
But look at him. Look. I got beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, ribs, beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys, rat. You name it. Beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, ram, raw.
Mm. I didn't get much.
You trying to be on the YouTube video? He's going to the championship.
I don't
this
know.
Man right here, champion right here. Tomorrow, championship game.
Champion for what?
Football.
Let's interview him. All right, bro. What position do you play?
Running back and linebacker.
Wait. This is Ezra Skyler Banuelos.
Oh, a little Mexican in there? You a little seasoned? He's a little seasoned?
And he goes...
Whoa, that's personal information. My bad. He's going to have some haters.
Championship game, they're
going to
know.
We wish you luck, Ezra. But we out here, we enjoying our food. This the homie, Natalie. She's in the Navy. She serves this country. And, thank you for your service, actually.
Thanks for your support, man.
But, yeah, I'm going to finish eating. And then I'll get seconds, all that good stuff. What's so funny?
Because you're on your thirds.
This is my thirds, yeah. She exposed me. All right, bro, we'll be back.
Anyways.
Food.
10 out of 10.
Bussing, bro. Bussing. But,
Wait, you forgot my fruit salad.
Anyway.
You forgot my fruit salad.
Oh, my.
Oh, her fruit salad.
Whatever that is, guys.
It's about that time. We're going to start asking the fam, what are they thankful for?
Yeah.
What are they thankful for? You guys ready? Yeah? Let's get it.
What do you mean you already
ate? This is Josiah. Say what's up. This is my nephew. He obviously likes the Niners. Niners are trash, right?
No.
Come on, Niners are trash, huh?
No.
All right, so $1 million question is, what are you thankful for and why?
I'm thankful for my birthdays today.
That's it?
My family, my friends.
Okay. Put some there. Happy birthday, bro. Mm-hmm. All right, this is my niece, Delia. Delia, the $1 million question is, what are you thankful for and why?
I'm thankful for family because they make me feel loved and they're caring and yeah.
Do I make you feel loved?
Yeah, sometimes.
Nah, just kidding. All right, bro. Thanks. Okay, everyone. This is Dav 12, Dave, David, the homie. The $1 million question is, what are you thankful for and why?
I think for this entire family because they're the one who keeps us all safe and we're all like connected and I think we have a strong bond in this family.
Okay, dude, we can put some there, bud. Next one. All right, guys, this is my beautiful mother. $1 million question is, what are you thankful for and why?
I am thankful for my family because you are all such a blessing to me every moment I spend with you because I love you guys so much.
Oh, we love you too.
All right, thank you. Love you.
Love you.
All right, well, that was it for my fam. Mm-hmm. Well, everyone that was here, everyone else was kind of like too shy or, you know, stuffing their mouths and mm-hmm. they didn't want to say why they were thankful. We're going to tell you guys why we're thankful at the end and stuff.
Yes.
And all that good stuff.
But it is 5:19 and...
We're 19 minutes late to another one. Yes. Which is at 5. Which is going to be my Uncle Chucky. Love you. And my tia Ophi. And that dog.
Yes.
We'll be there right now.
And Jacquelina, but she's out of town.
We miss you, Jackie.
Yes.
We love you. We miss you, bro. Mm-hmm. We'll be there right now.
Just got here to my tio Chucks.
Yes.
That was quick, huh? We got here like that, huh? Nah, I'm playing. So we're going to go in. We're going to check out the food. Yes. I'll go ahead and update you on the food, all right?
I'll show you.
Bye. Bro, I'm so stuffed. Oh, we got a...
Stuffing, guys. My fave. We got some
We got the bread. Check in here. Could you get up in there?
Those are yams, bro. Yeah. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, sweet heaven. OMG.
Slap my mama in the face. More. Double cross my brother in the face. Mm. Let's check out the meats.
Open that up for us.
Ooh. Let's get to
Delish.
It.
Delish. Let's get to
this
it.
This is my fourth. Right there.
Fourth plate.
See?
You
see how
the
dishes work out?
That was gas.
Grandma! You can't eat no more!
All right, this is my cousin Natalie, everyone.
I'm not ready to restart.
Why? No, dude, I'm not restarting this. Get back. All right, so million-dollar question is, what are you thankful for and why?
What?
What are you thankful for and why?
Thankful for life. No, I don't want to be in your video.
This is going in there, bro. That was so trash. That was freaking garbage. Come on, bro. Get the people some freaking motivation or something. This is your motivation?
Yeah.
Everyone, that's Logan. You'll see him up on our wall in a couple weeks when we do a little video on him.
Slogan. Stay blessed.
Yeah, we'll see who else we can ask the million-dollar question to. It's my Uncle Chuck.
Happy Thanksgiving, everybody out there.
Question of the day.
And Podcast Nation.
Yes, sir. All right.
I'm here with Junoe.
Junoe, right? Yeah.
Right, me and them.
And there's and Nat, because she want to give us a half-assed answer. All right, question is, what are you thankful for and why?
I'm thankful for life because God saved me and put me where I'm at today. And I'm very, very thankful for that. And now I get to spend time with my family.
Amen. We love it. We love it.
I'm not even dressed.
It's a Thanksgiving vlog.
Yeah, come
on. Give my
side. Jackie wishes she was here.
Wait, can I
have
food in my tick?
Because
I just finished
eating. All right, so this is my tio Ophi. Hi. Like I said, there's my tio Chuck. Question of the day is, what are you thankful for and why?
Right now, I'm very thankful that my parents got through COVID because it was a little scary moment for us. My father ended up in the hospital, but he's home. No more oxygen, and he's getting stronger and healthier every day. I'm very grateful for that.
Amen. We'd love to hear that. And then we got the Chucks. We already heard. So appreciate you guys. Thank you for the Thanksgiving. You guys were the last stop within 3 stops today. So I'm very stuffed. I'm very full. Thank you guys so much.
Okay, question for you.
Beautiful Sophia. Yeah.
Question for you.
Yeah.
Whose was the best food of all your stops?
This is gonna have to go off camera. I'm gonna take down the camera. man, everyone watches it. All the houses we went to watch it. So
you can't expose. Can't ask you that question.
That's
what Let me get.
What are you guys thankful for?
Let me go first.
Okay, you go first.
Look. I am thankful for all my family and my friends. And God keeping us safe, all of us. And I'm just thankful for all the food, all the hands that made it, everything. Your turn.
I'm thankful for life, just the opportunity to just do things that, you know, others aren't able to do. And it's just, you know, we take a lot of stuff for granted. So I make sure to appreciate what I can when I can. And this life is beautiful. Thank you. To everyone who supports us, the Junoe Official Podcast, everything, Junoe the Vibes, and Junoe out.